Or Jed doesn't count.
Hey, drivers. Go on the tone in less than 5. Clean start on a modified buggy, that's what I like to see. And I had to say it. Your top three breaking away, that's Michael Shellis, Dion, and Jimmy Johnson.
Whoa, really?
James with a nasty traction roll. Gonna collect it.
That was corner Marshall.
Wow. It's true.
Oh my god.
Michael Scheller, first class stop with 16.5, Dion with 17.2. Michael Scheller is coming on straight away. George Sherry, you have your leader right behind you. Michael Scheller coming over the crossover into the berm. Nice drift. Around the 180 in the section. Second place, Dion Dennison in the green and purple center up and down the straightaway. Battle for 456 between Nathan, James, and Johnny. They're all down the straightaway. James trying to look inside, can't make it happen. Spins out after the bump. Johnny Deck's going to take over the position. Nathan trying to pull away. Watch out, guys. Your leader. That's Michael Scheller.
Sorry, Mike.
Michael down the straightaway. Johnny, you're going to have your leader coming up on any position you for him. Last time for Michael Scheller was 78. And early pace of 21.603. Yeah, Dion not that far back. His pace is 26.01. Second place, Dion Dennis coming down the straightaway to the paper. Watch out. Watch out the crossover, guys. Caution the crossover.
Battle.
Dion and Michael. They're both coming in the S section. Watch out, James, Johnny, and George. You have your leaders recommending.
How are you doing?
Dion taking over the lead. Watch out, guys. Right there. Dion with a pretty big lead now. Dion's over the pin stop. Two straight away. Coming hot in the sweeper. Takes some nice lines. Over the crossover. Last stop in Dion with 16.7. Now Kelly with 16.1. He's gained 6 tenths. They're both coming on the straight away. Third place, Chris Gould. He's a little bit three down, three go, drivers. Dion Dennis in the leader. Three down the straightaway. Michael Scheller right behind them. Michael coming hot through the favorite against the ground with Dion. Last stop from Michael Scheller with 15.9. Being half a second just in that last stop alone. Dion. Luke's getting sweeper. He takes over the crossover and allow Michael Scheller to take the lead. Michael, your pace setter. He's coming on the straightaway. Dion is second. Third place is Chris Rule. Chris Rule coming down the straightaway. Battle between James Johnson and George Carey. They're in the middle of the track. George all over James in the S section. Close pushing wide. Two doors trying to look inside down the throw. Can't make it happen. James shutting the door. They're both coming over the crossover. James in the center line. James locked up at 17.2. Meanwhile, we're losing Mike Scheller. Cross line right now with a burn. He's locked up at 15.5. Johnny Deck. Thank you. Johnny, you have Dion right behind you. Thanks, buddy. Dion, the second place driver, comes through the sweeper. Over the crossover. Really glass up. What is a 16.6? Third place, Chris Gould. Making a mistake right before the line. Michael Scheller, your leader in the berm. Over the small double middle track. coming into the S section. He's a silver buggy with yellow rims down the straightaway.
1 minute left.
Coming in hot in the season. Last lap, Michael wins at 15-6 on a 22-6 12 pace. Deion Dennis is coming out of the sweeper. Cross the line. 18-1 for this. Closest battle on the track is between James Johnson and George Cherry. They're close together. George taking James' spot. George picking up a fifth. He's got a top of a 17-1 on a 26-13 pace.
Wow.
George good.
Justin has George. Fourth place is lovely. George has kind of... not really, I'm just talking to them. Cross line union finish drivers. Michael Shelley taking the win. Faces with a 22-6-11. Deion in second. Chris Cole in third. Fourth is David Lovelace. George Cherry fifth. James Johnson.
They restarted that.
Yeah.